Hey, I've been in the ham radio hobby since 1992, 26 years and counting. You know, I've seen a lot of good, I've seen a lot of bad. Last few years, I've seen more fucking negativity than I ever cared to dream with. People stabbing people in the back, people making fun of people, people who know everything, they're a genius, they can build an antenna and do things better than you can, they gotta have pictures of their shacks, and people that can fucking wheel and deal and screw people out of shit. Well, I'm sick of it. Fucking, I wouldn't encourage anybody to get in the ham radio fucking hobby. It's a bunch of backstabbing, low-life pricks, people that have no life, and they hide behind the microphone, think they're big-ass motherfucking god motherfuckers. And they're nothing but a worthless little piece of shit. When you see them in person, they can't even look you in the fucking eye.